10, watch out for the ice.
Let's go see what
you gotta do the flashlights. Active trains to go by right above us. Look how old this is. Somebody lived here like years ago. They had like a game going or something. Let's check this door out, yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's the rest of that heater. That's the top thing. Here's up there or anything?
Smells mad musty in here, like this more than the others. There's probably, it's like the suspension to calibrate it all. The numbers on it, it's like. Thank you.
ceiling.
I know.
There's another one up there. Unloading report.
That's awesome. Somebody's having a fire pit in here. A lot of people are living here. Yeah, I mean, that paper's only from a few months ago.
Someone's definitely like living in here recently.
I know. These old wall heaters are everywhere. See, this looks awesome back here. See, this room is banging. This is mad cool looking. It's got like a fancy box of strudels.
See the old one.
plaster from the ceilings mm-hmm. or like mold.
Use plaster.
Yeah. We'll go down there too.
Oh, this would be better. But...
So just if we're quiet, they don't know we're in here. You know what I mean?
Stairs. What? There's.
Dude, this shit keeps getting better and better. These are all things like bad about the line. It's like people being hurt on the train. Shutting down the line.
This is crazy.
You could be our lookout. You can stand on top of the steps.
Yeah.
Myself.
Two hurt as LVRD. Start at 2 point.
A wall of newspapers everywhere. Bonehead. It says bonehead.
Yeah, that's where you buy tickets. Oh, yeah, yeah. Upstairs. It's mad dark in here.
Mm-hmm. You guys can stay like right here if you want. American. It's so muddy down here. Muddy.
Good job,
guys. Shit down yeah, I know.
ask me, ask.
Yeah, dude, there's always evidence of people like living in places.
It's like everywhere you go, right? In the train thing?
Yep.